Secondary School Singapore. Now we are in Masjid Sultan, or as known as Sultan Mosque.
Sultan Mosque was built since 1928 by Sultan Hussein Shah, who was a ruler of Singapore and proposed to build a mosque in Kampong Glam.
Now we are in front of the praying areas. Mostly people will pray here during the five prayers timings. The Sultan Mosque can receive up to 100,000